We start by clicking WordPress to design a WordPress theme, and we are going to customize our colors and fonts by choosing the Colors and Fonts tab. Now, we can use the Suggest Colors option to randomly work through the library of color options or theme configurations. We can also come in here to the Color Themes section and again look at the library of many different styles and options pre-configured that we might want to either use directly or use as a starting point, which we could then customize later on down the road. As you can see, there's a wide variety of layouts. Once we get that, we might want to make some more specific adjustments to a specific color within this theme selection, and we can easily do that as well. Next, we want to take a look at fonts. We've got a Suggest Fonts option, which can help us clue in on exactly what type of font configuration we might want for our future WordPress theme. This might get us close, and we might want to expand on that by configuring a specific font set. Notice that there are several different font set configurations. We can edit these font sets or type in or queue up our own custom font set configuration. We can also work on our typography, choosing from a number of selections or specifically customizing exactly what we want. And the same goes for font scale as well. Once we have our font scale identified, we're ready to go with our theme. Notice with the standard version of Artisteer 3, you can specifically identify that percentage if you choose. Thank you.